6. Take a look at this. It's what neighborhood police found in the Reading area. NPU officers found over 80 grams of meth, as well as mushrooms and items related to drug trafficking. NPU officers responded to several complaints of drug activity at the home on Panorama Drive. This was yesterday. They arrested Scott Straits and Juanita Straits, both of Reading, for charges related to drug trafficking.